What's up, YouTube? Silverhammer8 here today, and welcome back to more Apex Legends Season 14 Hunted. Now, as you can tell, guys, it's Halloween on Apex. Honestly, this looks actually pretty creepy, especially in the background as well. We can see Bangalore and maybe Caustic or Watson, I can't tell. But we've got these things at the background as well. Some eyes through there, candles, and we even got a new Revenant skin as well. It's part of the, I think it's the Necro Nightmare. Yeah, this used to be part of the Halloween event, I believe so, yeah. It looks pretty cool though, to be fair. I do like the look of it though. It looks so creepy though. I mean, he actually looks pretty cool though, to be fair. Now, there's been a slight change now because we've got a new mode on here. It's called Shadow Royale. Now, again, I don't know what to really expect from this, but I'm going to be playing this. And this is, again, this is limited time and that. 6 days only, and then the next one will be something else and that, so. But, again, don't know what to really expect, so. But it looks all creepy though. This looks pretty creepy though, to be fair. I haven't actually played Shadow Royale before, so I'm going to go ahead and read about Shadow Royale and that. So, face your fears, play with trios, with a terrifying twist, aim and kill. Killed Legends was born in shadow form, take revenge on killer and tournament any remaining squads. Okay. Shadow form. Shadows can revive their downed allies and can spawn over and over again, but if you all become shadows, it's all over. Oh. Okay. So when you're shadows, you're just shadows and you won't win. Alright, I see. I'll see how it goes though, to be fair, so. Weapons are disabled for shadows, but you can run on the walls, double jump, and deliver extra meal damage. Not meal damage. damage. Other shadows with one punch, and their living teammates aren't far behind. Okay, this is interesting. I never played this before, but I'm gonna give it a go and see what it's like though. Well, without further ado, though, I'm going to get myself in and see how I do. I'm probably going to play Revenant this time, because obviously I've got a Halloween skin for him and that, so obviously it's October, and I thought I would just play Halloween, use Halloween skins and that, so. Ooh, this looks pretty creepy. This looks pretty creepy. I'll see how this goes. Shadow Royale. Olympus After Dark. Oh, it's on Olympus. Right, I see. Again, I don't know what to really expect from this, so. I believe there's no weapons. Is there weapons? Oh, this looks so creepy! Let's land here. It looks so dark. Oh, that looks so cool. Might as well. I think there is weapons or something like that, I don't know. But everything looks dark. It's like Stranger Things. Doesn't it like remind you of Stranger Things? The tentacles and that. It does remind me of that. Oh yeah, that's cool. Shadow Royale. Dead legends will spawn as shadows until their squad is wiped. Okay. Right. I think there is weapons. I don't know. Oh, there is weapons. Right. I see, fair enough. I thought there wasn't any weapons, so. Apparently it's him, though, to be fair, that's talking, so. Barrel stabilizer here. Level one. I believe, like, if you get, like, killed, like, if you get, like, one tap or something like that, then you're done. You're completely dead, so. Backpack here. Level three. Let's hunt over here. So, I'm gonna have to be careful how I play. Found an extended
Extended energy mag here. Level 3. Extended love mag here.
Don't really want that. Is there a flatline around? I think there might be a flatline around or something like that.
I want that. Give it
actually, no, I don't want. I don't really want that, so.
Don't go thinking I owe you anything.
What the hell? Oh, that's so creepy. God, it's so creepy. Wait, what is that saying? What's that saying? I don't know what that's saying. Fight night. Oh, that's really cool. That's clever. Right, I might as well loot this area, just in case. This is pretty creepy though, to be fair. I think every week it changes into like new modes and that, so I don't know what to really expect, so. I got two of them, so.
Shield battery here. Gonna see what I can find here. Found an extended edit. There's snuck laser sight here.
I could really use more light ammo.
Standard stock here. Level 3.
Maybe syringes as well. Probably will do best. Ah, there we go. If it's a flat line, then I'll probably take it, probably. For a second there, I thought there was enemies right behind me, but no. Oh, what the hell? What the hell was that?
Half the squad's gone. I'm not satisfied yet.
Oh, so they're going to have jump scares in this. Great. That's going to be interesting. That's going to be really interesting.
Let's hunt over here. Go here now.
It's all quiet around this area. I'm gonna wait for these guys to appear.
Let's explore this way.
Okay, people have definitely been here.
Definitely others here. Hope we can.
Surely, people have been here. Oh, I'm taking that.
Medkit here.
Right, I need some,
I want heavy ammo.
Heavy ammo. I'll take that. What else is there? Is there like any others?
I'm not thanking you.
I think there's I need more heavy ammo.
Let's explore this way.
Another squad beat us here. Light ammo here.
Take that for the flat line. Still need more.
I want heavy ammo.
Still need more heavy ammo.
Optics here. Close range.
No, I don't need that.
Yes.
R99 here. Hemlock here.
Still need to find more. Right, this is where they could potentially be.
Never mind that. Yes.
Close range.
Pathfinder below. Follow us. Wait. For real? For real? Is there enemies around? Don't hear any. Come on, where are the enemies? I want to see, like, more action and that, so. Wait. Probably best to stay in the circle, probably.
Need more kills. Wait. Here. I see a target in the distance.
Wait, what is that? Spawn?
Spotted a victim over there.
Okay.
They're definitely that way. They were quite close. I think they were quite close. Yeah, they were definitely close.
Go here now.
Might as well.
Saw someone over here.
There's someone around her.
Target spotted.
I hear someone. Oh! Whoa! 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 What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? I don't know what the hell just happened. Again, I don't know what the hell just happened there. Don't know what the hell just happened there. That was confusing. Yep, definitely confusing that. Jesus. God. I don't know if, like, if there's, like, that once you're dead, you're like completely dead, and you're like, I don't know what the hell just happened. I was a bit confused a little bit. Like, I couldn't tell if like there was people being the revenant and that, and they have to do their killing and that. I don't know how this works. Excuse me.
I'll be the last thing you remember.
I have to like warm my hands up. Quite cold here, a little bit. Cold hands.
I haven't found my limit.
See, I don't know how it works. How does it work? I just don't know how it works. I just don't know how it works.
I can already smell the blood.
Well, a lot of people are gonna go,
you know what's good for you.
Yes.
Time to kill.
There's definitely gonna be like, a lot of people going to like the solar array. Oh, I see. So like, the legends, they become the demons, they become the revenants, and they have to like kill us and that. Oh, I see. Right, I see how it works. I see how it works. So it's the legends that become the demon. Ah, I see. Right, I see. I'd like you to be a demon on this game. That'll be quite fun though, to be fair.
To
really use a flatline. It's one of the best guns in the game, so. Oh, I needed that. Crap. I needed that, but okay. Never mind. Quite creepy though, to be fair, how they designed the map. Olympus. Oh! I knew that was gonna happen. It's like the Call of Duty Vanguard, like Halloween, when they did the Halloween event on that. They jump scare you when you open the chest that you need from the loot and that. It's like that, basically, so. Like this. Oh, I'm scared. Ooh. I'm so scared. Jesus. It's just so similar to Stranger Things. It really is. Keep the devotion on me just in case. Yeah, I'll keep the devotion just in case. I'm not thanking you. Let's hunt over here. I haven't even got a single kill in this game. Hey, you and Chase will get together. Actually, no. Mode. Yeah, I haven't even got a single kill. Got much. Not too much. Wait, where did you play? Oh, are you... You can't get up there, you know. What an idiot. You can't even get up there. I'll take that. Get those shields. We go. Someone's landed there. The first ones who've been here. Charge rifle here. There's a charge rifle there, but probably best not to take it. Well, I would take it, but I don't want to really switch. No doubt, say. Oh, shots west. Enemies over there. I'll take that Phoenix kit. Wait! Should we... Go on. Oh, the crawlers! Crawlers! Those prowler things. They're prowlers. Yeah, they're called prowlers. Yep. Someone's out there. Right, let's try and get self a kill. Really? Use it, there we go. Right, don't know where they're gonna be, so. There we go. Downed one of them. Oh, crap. Get him. Maybe not. Nice. Crap, I should have used the other one. Gotta be careful now. Whole squad gone. Nice. Let's go. Oh! Got him. Let's go. Nice. Good on ya. Oh, so they become the enemies. Right, I see. Right, I see. They become the Revenants. I see. There's someone. There is someone over there, but I don't know where. Don't know where though. Lombo there. Oh. I'll take that though. Oh, I'll take that backpack. I'll take that backpack. I'm taking that. And what else is there to take? There's so many. Jesus Christ. Wow. Bloody hell, there's like so many. Oh, I want that. I want that back. There we go. I should have took that triple take. I'll take that flat line. I don't really have a optic for my flatline. That's fine though. It'll be doing though. Come back over here. Come back. Wait. I need to get an optic for flatline. The optic. There we go, I'll take that. Go here now. Let's go down. In the ring or I'll kill you myself. Knocked one. Let's go. Oh, fudge! Get him. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Kill him. I don't know what's going on.
That was the last one. Until the next one.
Right, I need to be careful. I don't know what the hell just happened there, but I oh my god. I'm gonna take it. Okay, our other teammate is a. Thank you, Lifeline. Thank you. Wait, you said a Revenant. Wait, you're a Revenant. Oh, that's cool. Oh, he's so cool. Yeah. Hey, he can't die. Lucky. Oh, you can die. I'll take that back. Oh, I see how it works. So when you die, you become a revenant. Oh, I see. I see. 4 kills though, not bad. Too bad. I don't know how it works. I don't really know how it works. So. I don't know how it works. I think he needs to kill a player to respawn back in that. I think that's how it works. Something like that. I don't know how it works. See, I could take this. See, I could take the devotion, but no. I'll take the flatline just in case. Oh, crap. Let me just get rid of this. Because I know he's got a rogue. Punch him. Arm thing there, by the way. Wait, what are you doing? Guys, what are you doing? Don't die, please. Do not die. Right, okay, this is going to be interesting. Wait. Probably best to take that. See, I would take the devotion. Probably best to take the triple take, just in case. I don't know where. Oh. Okay. Right. He got the Craver. Crap. Crap. He's got a craver, so I need to be careful. Down. Down. Got him. Let's go. I gotta watch my left. First one's right here. Oh crap! Nice one. Defeat him! Let's go! Let's go! Woo! Oh my god, what a win! Let's go! Let's go! Oh god, that was a good win! Let's go! Let's go. I don't know what the hell just happened, but I'll take the win now. 8 kills, not bad. Let's go. Oh my god. I really want to try give a go at playing Revenant. I really want to have a go at it, and that, so I just want to have a go at it, and that's tier 72 though. Well, tier 71 at the moment, so we've got a couple more tiers to go. New challenges: Horizon, Mirage, Bangalore, Damage Gibraltar, and there's a couple more things to do on that, so still going to play as Revenant. I really want to be a Shadow, really, so really want to be like a Shadow Revenant, so what a win, what a good win. Let's go. I'm still playing that Outlast 2 game as well, getting through that, and Jesus, it's quite violent, that game. And scary as well. It made me jump a couple times though.
Pick me, I'm so bored.
Still gonna go Revenant. It's good skin though, to be fair. Werewolf skin and that. I think we might be the champions. Yep, knew it. Right, what are we?
I want to land on someone's neck.
Friendly shadow spawn. I don't know where to land.
We should land there.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, I think we should land there. I thought that the Legends team were going to start off being shadow monsters and that. Well, shadows at the start, and then, but obviously not. So you have to, like, be dead by another player and that, so. If I do die, then I die, so. I have to, like, kill them or anything like that, so. I don't really want the car, SMG. It's not really good, the car. Every freaking time. Every freaking time. Always gets me. If you're like in front of there, or opening it. If you're like open the crate, the loot and that. Then you'll just get jump scared by a spider. If you're right there, so. I'm gonna switch to Sentinel because I am good with the shotguns, but I prefer probably best to use Sentinel and a flatline. Devotion's really good at. Up closely, to be fair, so. Ding dong dong, ding. I don't know what I'm doing. It's a wingman there. Oh, you. I'm going over here, so. Every time.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
That didn't get me that time, though, to be fair.
I'll take it, mate. Awesome. My ultimate's ready.
Oh, crap. I don't want that. Take those two though.
I'm not thanking you. Need more kills. What's over here?
You
and Chase will get together, it'd be like two sticks in the mud.
Barrel stabilizer there. We could take the vehicle, the Trident, or I don't know what it's called.
We should take this Trident.
Trident, or Triton, I don't know what it's bloody called.
So what if I have a death wish and can't drive? Get in the car.
You guys come in. Hello, you guys come in. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go across here. I'm gonna go and like kill my teammates and that. They are there, but I prefer if we get ourselves into the circle first. Whoa, careful. What's one? Knocked him.
A broken enemy shield.
Charging up my shield.
Knocked him as well. Wait. Guys. Help me. Nice, let's go. Just watch. Watch out for him. They're over across there. They're over there.
Oh,
crap. I need to be careful. Gotta be careful. Nice. Got him. Oh, fudge! Oh, crap. Oh, damn it. Crap, I had like so many kills. Oh, damn it. Damn it. I was a bit shocked though, to be fair. God damn it. Damn it. I was close though, to be fair. Close. I'll take the win earlier on than that, so. But I didn't manage to get to be a shadow though, to be fair, so. But do you know what? I'm probably gonna leave it like that though, to be fair, so. And do you know what? I Shadow Royale is actually quite good. I mean, I'll take the 8 kills earlier on than that, probably. And that. I mean, the highest I've ever got on Apex so far is probably at least 13. Or above that, I don't know, I can't remember, either 13 or 15, between 13 and 15, say, on usually Battle Royale and that, say. But that was Shadow Royale and that, so it's only going on for a certain limit and that, so there's a limit time for it, so, again, it's going on for 6 days. If you've got the game, then have a go at it and see what you think about it and that, so give it a try and that, so. But anyways, guys, I'm going to end it here. So if you want to like the video, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, guys. Bye.